Yes, that was a very disturbing situation as well, where multiple people were shot. Based on the information that I had, it was another altercation between some individuals that resulted in gun violence. There was a young man who lost his life at that particular scene. He's deceased, and we have three other individuals who were shot at that location. We do have two persons of interest that we will be issuing warrants for. We'll be releasing that later on today in a press release. But we do have two suspects that we know are responsible for this incident. It was captured on surveillance footage, a surveillance video at the store. And it's another situation where young men and individuals do not know how to resolve conflict without introducing guns to the altercation. JPD responded around 5, a little after 5 a.m. to that scene. And it was a very active, a very fluid scene. But I want to commend my investigators, the JPD investigative team, for the work that they did by developing suspects that quickly.
Was this at a convenience store?
Yes, it was at the Jasco at the corner of Highway 80 and Lynch. And we just installed several blue light surveillance cameras on Highway 80 to help us. We've also increased patrol on Highway 80 to make sure we have a footprint. But apparently these individuals don't care about the blue light cameras because they still carried out their criminal activity, but they should have said cheese because we have them on camera and they will be held accountable for their actions.